for the purpose of data collection, what we typically do is hook up the participants to EEG equipment as we briefly flash a variety of visual stimuli such as human faces, and we collect EEG data associated with that sort of perceptual experience. The novelty of these studies involves applying machine learning techniques to EEG data designed to recreate an approximation of the visual experience that participants have vis-a-vis this stimuli. For instance, what we attempt to do is to recreate the mental representation of a human face the way you perceive it.
Well, I am an EEG researcher. I used to do EEG research for a long time, and frankly, I am surprised because when Professor Nestor first mentioned the possibility of reconstructing complex images from EEG data, I was highly skeptical. I said, well, we can try, but it probably will not work. He was right, I was wrong. It works pretty well. It is, again, comparable to fMRI-based reconstructions.